Saturday, October 3, 2015. Now, this is a common case of the eye being infected, the eyelids actually. Now, you hold the hamster, then they can focus on it. You just hold, don't move too much. Now, as you can see, it certainly looks like a tumor, but actually, wait, let's stable first. It looks very much like a tumor, but actually, it's the pus or the pimple. At the corner of the eye, there are two lumps. Those are actually the abscess. Then below the lower eyelids, two of them are swollen due to rubbing. Now what causes it? Usually it's the sand, because the hamster rolls in the sand. And normally they are okay, you know, but sometimes they forgot to close the eyes. How about the ears? Anything happen?
No.
No scratching, right?
No.
So, the solution is to cut the abscess so that the pus will come out. You see the pus on the lower eyelid now?
Mm-hmm.
You see the left eye is swollen. Actually, the whole lower eyelid is swollen on the left eye, you see?
Yes.
Correct now?
Mm-hmm.
So, below the lower eyelid, actually, those whole area is not a tumor, it's a pus. It's like your longkang, the mm-hmm. drain block.
Mm-hmm.
Now, on the right side. Right, so let's see. Now this hamster is quiet now.
Quiet.
Right side. Not so bad, isn't it? It's the left side.
Both sides.
Huh? Both sides. So.
Both sides.
Hmm?
Both sides.
Mm. So normally I put anesthetic and then clear the pus.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that is the treatment now. Then after that you have to be careful, sand bath and whatever you put inside his bedding.
Mm-hmm.
So don't put the sandbar.
Not because he's old, he's not so
mm-hmm.
so clever, is it? You know, last night he was young, he was okay, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. No more exercise.
Huh?
Sleepy.
But he still go in the sand bath, right?
Yeah.
Every day.
Mm-hmm.
He loves his sand bath. Because they love it. They love the roll there.
No.
He's urine there.
Is it?
Yeah.
He urine the sand bath?
Yeah.
Mm. Why?
It's his bottom.
Better not, you know why? Doesn't it urinate elsewhere?
But
you hold it there, Let me focus on the eyes.
Good.
Let me just see if I can focus on the whole. Let me zoom in. The eyes is red, due to rubbing. Now the tumor you're talking about is at the corner, right?
Mm.
Not so obvious now, but actually it's a pimple. This side. So okay, so I will put here for one day and then clean up again tomorrow.